guys, welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight fun. I hope everyone is ready, because we're red rank 3, baby! I wanted to try out Meg having all my Dwight's perks active. Show before we dive in. Yep, there they are. And boom, we've been managing to shoot through. And I accidentally managed to get myself into free off-camera. Oops. My bad. Accidents happen. But that was good because we can easily equip her now. But I doubt anyone's really going to go after Meg, thinking that she has Dwight's purse. Bit of a swap around. It's a bit of a misdirection. But honestly, I don't care. Let me in. Alright, I can only use that one more time before I, like, run out completely. I want to at least keep one of everything. That's my goal. Blood point boost. Ah, come on! Why are we sent there? It's my least favorite. Well, second least favorite now. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers and all that. We just need to push through now. Okay, are we gonna load in any time now? Any moment now. Here we go. Facing the boogeyman again. Wait, I need a coil. Thank you.
here.
Enough time for everyone else to escape.
Picked up though.
Yes. Oh, that was a very good game. I think that's the only time so far that I've managed to escape from the Boogeyman. Question is, am I going to escape again though? I'm a bit worried now. The more closer I get to Red Rank 1, the more scared I'm becoming. It's like, is it possible? I'm getting so close. I'm running low on days. I've got like 3 days left. Would it be possible? Is it gonna be possible? I wanna say yes. But I can feel in my gut that it's not going to be that easy. Just need one more player. Come on. Ah! don't know why, that Mori just made me really choke up. Hopefully this isn't going to be a deeper than game. Okay, I feel like I'll be able to survive there.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Patton. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm gone. To let me escape. How did the artist know? Oh my god, guys, my heart. That is literally going out of control. Literally running. Where was the hatch? That's what I want to know. I let you get the whole way around. The only place I think I was through the middle. Should have at least heard it at some point. That was insane. That was just pure insanity. Still going. God's sake. It needs to calm down. If it doesn't can't die soon. I'm gonna mistake the killer's heartbeat in the game for my own. I'm gonna be on edge throughout the entire game. Okay, we got an all girls team. We just need to kill her right up now. I think my heart's calmed down enough. So much boosting power. We have so much boosting. Boost pull. And that's why I put that as a sound alert. Boost. Just love it. Kind of wish though there was a spamming boost sound alert. That'll be awesome. Boost, 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 boost. Oh, if there's not, I'm gonna create one. Teammate with us. finally got someone down. Ah, she's blocking the gate. Blood Warden. I think that's what it's called. Ah, she knows me. I'm gone. Bye. Crow wanted to talk to us. Desperate for a 1K. Shouldn't have opened the gate, boobs. No, no! Leave them at all time. Twice, and then I get nothing. as much pips as possible. All the blood point boosts we've got. Surely we should be able to pick up from that. Here we go. Before he comes here. my god! Mr. CMC! Let's have a quick look up on him. Nothing. Let's try TV. I can't find anything. That's a bit sad. Well, that's it for the stream, guys. We've pipped up 3 times! Just need 2 more pips, and there we go. I'm red rank 2. I'm slowly starting to believe even more that we can get to red rank 1 this time. Maybe with a day's spare? Hopefully. That would be amazing. That would be amazing. Like, if tonight, like say, I was just gonna grind through and I managed to pip up 2 more times. That would be amazing. Alright, so we're gonna leave it at that, guys. Hope you're all doing alright. Until next time, it's me, signing out. Bye-bye.